Today is Saturday. We're about to go paddle boarding and it should be fun. And I'm taking you guys with me. We got our nails done yesterday. Look how freaking cute. How cute!
SNS dip powder. I'm obsessed. You see the thinness?
Yeah.
The girth.
It's so cute. The girl who did mine, she fucking killed it. Like, wait, I have to show it like this. How freaking cute are these nails?
My vlogging camera, I'm a vlogger. Hello.
Y'all don't
watch my YouTube videos?
I'm the owner.
I like the way you move.
I'll give you that. I'll see you, bye.
I'll see you next time.
Get home safe, bye. All right, I'll see you guys paddle boarding. Bye.
We're here. We're online waiting to get our paddle boat.
That's just an imagination.
You excited?
I'm so excited to paddle some fucking boat.
All right. Thank you, Mom. Keep your distance. Look at the swans. I'm excited. Ooh, ready for the paddle boards. Honestly, I'm loving all the colors right now. This is a vibe. This is cute. We're on the boat.
Pedal fast.
We're moving.
Pedal fast.
Hi. He said 30 minutes.
I love this wind. I thought it was an hour long. This is what our little paddle boarding situation looks like. So much. Oh, this breeze is good. Oh my gosh, I want some.
Let's get off this boat.
We're thinking about what we're already gonna be doing when we leave here. I love that.
Okay, we can get ice cream over there.
Bye. Cold Stone, and they have Rita's across the street.
We just came into 7-Eleven, pick up some goodies. We got our cookie dough, always water, stay hydrated, and we're gonna get some snacks. Oh, a little cupcake, fuck, that cupcake is good. Cheesecake, this is the part, you see all this. Nicole's getting fruit. Mexican fruit. No. That's like a small drink.
Coconut. It had
Nicole
everything.
Don't got no cash. Couldn't get her little fruit cup.
I'm so sad.
Nope. It didn't work out. It's okay. Taking cash.
Maybe the thing is broken.
Hey guys, so we are now in Hoboken. We went to go get some food, some tacos, and now we are at the park and we're about to eat it. How cute. I'll show you. Everyone is socially distanced at the park. How cute. Yes, set it up, ladies. Done at the park. Now we're getting some ice cream.
Ice cream, meat cream. We all scream for ice cream.
Yep. Cold Stone. Am I getting the strawberry? Should I? I know. I can't wait. Focus, please. Got our ice cream. Moving on. Can barely see it. Looks good though. Hey guys. So today is Sunday. It's about like 3:30 in the afternoon. I'm just getting ready right now, putting a little bit of concealer and eyebrow pencil. You know, just doing a little light beat, my little usual natural look. I'm getting ready. I'm gonna go see Nicole. We're gonna go take pictures at a very cute park right next to her house. And yeah, I'm gonna take some Instagram pics because my feet is looking a little dry and I gotta spice it up. Just did my eyebrows. I'm gonna put some concealer on them, and I actually just bought this concealer last week. It's the Maybelline Instant Age Rewind. Heard so many good things about it. It's like one of the best concealers, one of the best drugstore concealers out there. I got it last week, and I'm in the shade Golden because this tan honey is here to stay, and I'm here for it. So I'm just gonna take a little and underline my eyebrows with it. I just like to line the bottom of my eyebrow. I will show you a little something. I'm just gonna blend it out with my hands because I don't wanna go wet my little brush. I wanna talk to you about it. I used this concealer for the first time yesterday. Love it. The coverage is nice and light, it blends well, and yeah. I also bought this e.l.f. Sheer Tint Finishing Powder because, you guys can see yourself, say hi. Let me stop. I'm really into powder foundation in the summertime instead of liquid foundation. So I usually use this LA Girl Pro Face powder foundation. This is the one that I swear by. Like, clearly I already hit pan on it. She's dirty, she's been used, she's rugged, and now I'm gonna try out this little new baby, see what the difference is. This is what they both look like. Let me get my big fluffy, how they be, my M52 brush, my Real Techniques M52 brush. I'm just gonna get a little right off the bat. I'm not sure, like, I don't really use e.l.f. products like that. I'm not sure, so I'm gonna mix it with the LA Girl just because I don't want my, I don't, I'm not here to be looking crazy. Powder this on my face. Like, the foundation powder just gives you the perfect little, like, light little beat moment. Natural. If you don't like wearing makeup, this is the best for you, honey. And I'm gonna show you guys my outfit too when I'm done. Now, I'm gonna just do concealer. You literally like turn it up like that and just rub it on your eye. I like coming in a little V shape. Yesterday was really, really fun when we went paddle boarding. It was really, really fun. It was really, really hot and the sun was like beaming, but come on, you know, like, I didn't expect, hello, like, it's hot, and that didn't take away from any of the fun. It was really, really fun. This weekend has been really good. Taking time to treat ourselves, like, you know, because when the weekend comes, it's time to treat yourself, honey. Do things you want to do. Go out. I've done so much shopping this week. Like, I have to stop. Someone has to stop me. I think almost every day of this week, I was out shopping. I have a very, very exciting vacation coming up. in like a month. So yeah, I'm not gonna tell you guys where I'm going yet, duh, but you guys will obviously get the details soon. When that is to come. Not soon, when it is to come. Is it me or am I looking a little white? Oh no. Yeah, I have to put some bronzer on, honey. I'm looking a little like white in this mirror. I look fine. It's good. It's all good. So now I'm just gonna go in with the Shade and Light palette, my favorite bronzing palette by Kat Von D. And I love this little color. She's my go-to, obviously. And I'm gonna bronzy up my face, highlight, and then mascara, and I'm done. So for my mascara, if you guys have never ever used the Maybelline Great Lash, this one, but at the bottom it has to say lots of lashes. If it does not say lots of lashes, do not get it. This one is the best. The best, the best, the best. And I think it's because the brush is like this shape. You see that? That shape, it's like little, it's like fatter at the top and then pointier as you come down. And it's so amazing. For blush, I'm using this Tarte color in Partay. I don't know about all that. It's not my favorite blush, but she'll do the job. And I like to apply my blush from up here because it elongates the face, honey. Put on the nose. For highlighter, this is my favorite highlighter. It's the Wet n Wild Mega Glow Highlighting Powder. This is what she looks like. She's in the color Precious Petals. Precious Petals, yeah. She is a queen. I love her. This is the one that I got a new one, but this is the one that I use already. Hit pan, duh. She's the perfect shade for the summertime. That summer glow, that little like, hold on. Nose right here. I don't know about you, but I like to look glowy, honey. I like to also put some right here on my collarbones. Because it's summertime. I like to put some right here on my, what is this called? Elf shoulder? Okay, that's enough highlight. I have to stop. Okay, I'm gonna just line my lips with this NARS pencil. And the color, Precision? No. What's the color? I don't know, but I got this last year on my birthday. So my lips are lined. And I'm gonna mist my face with this NYX Bear With Me face spray. So let me just show you my outfit before I leave. I have on these pants from Pretty Little Thing. They're just like this cream color, very very cute, very very like flowy, for good for the summertime. My sandals are from Target, and this like bandeau top. Okay, this bandeau top is from H&M. Ooh, don't look at my messy bed, but yeah, this is the final look. I'm out of here. Bye. I'll see you guys later when we are taking pictures. Oh my god, I look so fucking cute. Oh, hold on, I have to show you my bag. And this is my bag that I'm gonna be using. It's from H&M. I got it like 2 or 3 months ago. So yeah, bye. And I have on this necklace, if you guys can see. This company sent it to me and it's really really cute. It's like three parts. And then there's like a little cross chain right here, which I really, really like. So, yeah. I will see you guys. Bye.
Wait a minute. We should have had a speaker.
Did you hear
playing
the fuck
music.
I said?
Shake some ass.
Okay. So who goes out of their way for all of this?
People have nothing to fucking do.
Okay, next location. We saw a couple making out, which is a vibe. So that's cute for them. It's all right. We look so good. Check the pics out on our Instagram. Okay, yeah. I'll link them. Literally, just don't.
Where did it go?
It's gone.
Don't fucking play with me.
Don't move. It's not near you.
Fuck shit. Fuck this girl up.
On this step, or do you want to go a little higher? All right, Nicole.
Bitch, we gotta go. We gotta fucking go.
Oh fuck! All this? A whole vibe. Seen the pictures, but
I know
it's going good. This is the park that we are at, right by Nicole's house. So cute. She never is fucking here, but it's all right. We're using it for pics. Where's the sun at? I need good lighting. Let me stop. So we just finished taking our pictures. Check them out on the gram because they're all pretty fire. But yeah, we just stopped. We just came to get food. Nicole went inside to order because I don't have my mask and I ordered online. So yeah, we're just gonna eat, chill, probably go back to the park, maybe get some matcha, and I'll see you guys. Bye. We're getting Rita's. After our nasty ass wing stop. Ending our night. Enjoying our ices. Hello. Let me turn my air on because I am so hot. Hey guys. So today is Tuesday. It's like 10:40 in the morning, about to be 11. Yesterday I didn't vlog, but yesterday I did, I was doing my first day doing Instacart deliveries. So yeah, that went pretty good. I made a good amount of money and I only did like 3 orders yesterday, I believe. Yeah, that went good though. I'm waiting for some orders to pop up right now so I can go get started on that. I'm just drinking my morning little smoothie. It has spinach, frozen berries, frozen pineapple, banana, and a peanut powder. And that's really good. All right, so I may or may not just take you guys on my day. As I just do Instacart, let you guys know how it's going.
Yeah, business bitch until they turn the clubs off. Had to tell the dogs, turn the snubs off. Plus they already mad that the Cubs lost.
Let's do a little pause moment. Alright, so I just got done doing my Instacart, doing my first Instacart. And it went pretty good. It was really simple. My first Instacart for the day. It was really simple. To the point, like, it was cute. Now I'm on my way to the second one, and it's at a Costco, and they only got 2 items, and the tip is nice and fat, so let's go. Hey guys, so I know I haven't vlogged all week. Today's Thursday. I've just been really busy doing Instacart, whatever, getting this money, getting to this hustle. I think I showed you guys a little bit of what I was doing or whatever one day, but today's Thursday. Today's my cousin's birthday dinner and I'm about to go over there. I'll see you guys when I'm there. It's a little sneak peek to the outfit. Maybe, my room is so messy. But let me just give you guys a little one too. All right, so top is Pretty Little Thing. Jeans are Fashion Nova. These shoes, wedges, I got them from Burlington. They were on sale, so cute. My bag is from TJ Maxx, and then this is just my camera bag. But this is my little fitty. We're about to be out. I'll see you guys when I'm there. All right. Bye. See you at dinner.
Hello.
We're at dinner. Oh my God, we look so cute. Dada, say hello. Happy birthday. We're at dinner at, what is this place called? The place is called Ventanas at the Modern in Fort Lee. This is my drink. We just took some cute pictures. We're ready to order some food. And yeah, pretty much having a good time. Everybody, say hi to my vlog. All right.
Hi.
Hello. I'll show you guys when our food comes out, but the drink that I got looks like this. It's like a Moet champagne moment. How is it? Ah, yep. It's amazing. You guys have to come check this out. The views are really, really nice. Pretty for birthdays, whatever. Right? Oh my God, our food looks amazing. Fuck. Are you excited?
Hi, vlogger.
Hello.
Hello.
We ate dinner. We're ready to go. Yep. Ooh. Day two.